77 miles per hour, 119.9 to the 60 foot.
Thank you.
for the...
Thank you.
attention, guys. I have a racer in need. I need two. Thank you.
Thank you.
$4.99 for Mike Meeks and the Camaro. 70 for Kevin Cram. Chevy 2 having issues, stops, pulls over. Pulls over and stops. That'd be a trick if he stopped and then pulled over.
Thank you. one. Something has come off the car down there on the top.
Thank you.
491. Baker, 504, 147 for Eric McMillan. Butch. Thank you.
by Jamie Stanton.
Left like a B1 flyer. Look at that, 491.
So with that, they bring out the young Lake City Floridian.
Thank you.
gets down to it 5:36. Lassie is.
At 709 would probably. You see how fast he opened the door? Now he's getting out of the thing and saying, I can't believe you guys asked me to drive it. You take this thing. This thing is crazy. Pierre Burley, I don't blame you for getting out of it that fast. But man, that thing was up, and I mean up fast.
Painted blue Mustang. Painted inside the racetrack. Dan Paris. 87 model box body Mustang. Chevrolet 358 cubic inches under the hood. Purple curve hanging out the hood.
Mustang. Jason Bolton.
Two Mustangs here, and we'll talk to you. Thank you.
the heat. Good hit for Frank for 71.
With a 9-107.
Right side going down there. Boom! Smoke out of Mills right there.
Yeah, I'm going to tell you what, Mill just took the mill out of that thing. I'm not sure if that was just a turbo or... How about 469 and 165? Right side goes through as Galivas. Suspension package, you can wait from that hood as fast as you could. You see?
Wow. Thank you.
Jerry Connor, X2.
So we're going to go
Thank you. Thank you. Everybody wants to know.